This is fucking wicked. I'm almost definitely a musical genius.
This is outrageous. This is contagious. Yeah.
Maybe a tattoo on my chest, but of my face. Yeah, double me. Feel it.
She's on there. She's on there. Got to get the same bus home. Don't go. Almost there. Yes, I am the Lord of the Bus, said he. Where is she? Knickers, she's not on here.
Hey, Mark.
Sophie.
Happy we must stop meeting like this.
Yeah, I was running. Were you running?
Right behind you, I shouted, but...
Yeah, of course, stupid music. Why don't you,
So, what did you make of Jeff's memo?
Oh, no, shit, she's... I should say... No, too late. Already, it's too late. Maybe if we hit a bump, I can slip it out. Or keep stum, ride it out. Gonna need to waggle eventually to keep the circulation going.
Oh, God, there's something. Mark, have you... Your hand?
I was gonna say, but I just... Sorry.
No, it's fine.
Of course, she's giving you the book off. Ugh. Women don't want your hand under their bottoms, Mark. That's been established. That's a given. She sat on it, officer. It was an accident. Of course it was. Now, get in with the nonces. What a disaster.
Well, mate, can I have some of your coke?
They're going to trap me, and their brothers will hack me to...
I say, can I have a bit
here,
of your...
Here, look, you can...
He's a pedo! Dad, a pedo, you idiot!
You're not a pedo. You're definitely not a pedo.
Go home, man!
Those kids have no idea whatsoever of what went on at Stalingrad. Although I can in no way compare my struggle reading it with that of the Red Army, it has been a very big read.
I'm basically wanting to meet someone like myself.
That's exactly the opposite of what I'm looking for.
I'd like a person who's like me.
Hey, man.
Hey, man.
Whoa, I'm telling you, now I know how what's-his-name felt when he'd finished the Mona Lisa. Knackered. So how was your day?
Shit.
Well, Tony came round to drop this off.
Oh, a party.
Did you, you know, make your move?
No. She was going to Starbucks to read a book. It's one of her things. Besides, the move, I mean, it's not a whole Sophie uptight situation. We're just gradually sliding into a fuck buddy scenario.
Fuck buddy?
Yeah, a buddy you can fuck. I mean, we're both so relaxed about the whole sex thing. Last time I was around there, we watched a porno. 4 in the afternoon, just me and her watching a porno. I mean, that's me. I'm just not ready for the kind of thing you're after. The whole someone to go to Waitrose with.
Yeah, I suppose. I don't want to go to Waitrose. I want a fuck buddy.
I wish I was her fuck buddy next door. We could do it through the wall. How thick is wall?
Depends. So, which Starbucks does she go to? Come on, piss off. I want to go to the shop. Need a poo, got to have loo paper. I should be able to just walk out of my own front door. What's wrong with me? It'd be great if a car just ploughed into the lot of them. Twisted, broken bones.
Jesus, Mark, are you okay?
Hi, Tony. I'm fine. I was just checking the letterbox for... Sometimes they get stuck in there and the next thing you know, your phone's cut off.
Right. God, you know they haven't got any Alpen at that stupid corner shop?
No.
I asked him, I said, have you got any Alpen? He said, no. I said, well, are you going to be ordering any in? And he said he didn't know.
Oh, right. That is a bit crap.
It's ridiculous. What kind of a shop doesn't have Alpen?
I don't know.
Go on.
I've got Alpen.
Yeah?
Yeah, I mean, you could have some.
What are you doing? What about the poo? If I can just hold it in. I think it's retreating.
So, here we are then. Bolo Alpen.
Always makes me think of skiing holidays. We always used to go skiing on holiday. Me, my mum, my sister.
Wicked. I've got a sister. She's a lawyer, actually.
Don't boast.
What does your sister do?
Not much. She's got leukemia.
That's what you get for trying to flirt.
That's terrible. I'm so sorry. I suppose... I mean, at least it's not cancer.
It's a form of cancer.
Shit, that's terrible. My gran died of cancer. Although, hopefully, your sister won't. Obviously. Listen, let's talk about something else. Something fun. Do you like Blackadder? I got the Blackadder set for Christmas.
I never really... I mean...
No, sure, forget it. Terrible idea. I know. I know something funny.
This is outrageous. This is contagious.
And he's been working on it for about a month. So wait, this is the best bit.
This Grammy goes out to my homeboys in Compton, the Japanese people who mean so much to me. Hey, Mark's playing my track. Oh, he just can't get enough of that shit.
Yes.
What's going on? Tony.
Keep away from it.
Great idea, Mark. Humiliate your best mate just to... I mean, why didn't we just play Othello? Oh, I'd love to bang her. Just buckle down, do your time like Leslie Grantham.
Hey, Jez, you're up.
Yes, that's right. I'm up.
I'm making chicken tikka. Plus, I've bought us loads of great stuff. Dune on DVD, Bakewell slices, gin, and Sara Lee. Plus, I was thinking, you know that 30 quid you owe me? Let's call it quits, yeah? I mean, not quits, but, you know. I'm just really, 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 really sorry, Jeremy.
Maybe he doesn't mind. Maybe nobody minds about things as much as me.
Because it was only a balls up. I ballsed up, and now we're fine. This'll be ready in a minute, and we can eat it in front of Hitler's henchmen.
Yeah.
And, listen, by the way, you know Kerry, Cancer Kerry?
Yeah.
I need to find out for a friend the name of that Chinese doctor she was raving about. Can you remember?
Sure. It was Dr. Ying Fu Yip, Wang Shong, Pang Fang Wang Dang Dong Ning Po Ku.
Oh, right. I see. I get it. You were lampooning me. It was a simple lampoon.
Hey, Jez, what's up, man?
Super hands.
Pint of Guinness, please. No logo on the foam.
No logo on the foam.
Hey, don't buy into all that one, do you? What the old, I've got a clover in me foam. I'm so important. No, what you're doing there is you're drinking an advert, aren't you? Hey, shithead. Thank you.
Right.
So, you got our track?
No. I've been thinking. I'm not sure. I think maybe it's shit.
Whoa! Hold it, cowboy. Rewind. What's shit? The track's shit. Jez, the track's the shit.
It's just I found Mark laughing at it.
Oh, what? So Mr. fucking Ocean Colour Pants don't get it? Well, kill fucking surprise.
Plus, he was doing it in front of Tony.
Mate, you gotta get some Rewenge. He broke a Merta.
You think?
Listen, the whole industry is run by suits like your mate.
Do you think that's why we haven't got a deal yet?
Of course it is. They're all a bunch of marks, aren't they? Sitting behind their big marble desks, tyres done up to 11, clicking their fingers to the fucking lighthouse family, getting their dicks sucked by a big Alsatian dog.
Yeah?
They're all perverts, mate. All in with each other. It's not who you know, it's who you blow.
Right.
Why shouldn't I go for Tony? So she scares me. You can have a good relationship with someone that scares you. Look at me and Dad. Oh, shit. Relax, relax, it's okay. You're not a pedo, you're just a normal human being walking past some simple children.
Hi there.
Hey, look, it's clean shirt.
Clean shirt? What does that mean? Isn't that good?
How did you get that shirt so clean, mate?
You can handle it. Use the power of reason.
Look, I know it must be difficult being a kid, not a lot of schemes, but, you know, I'm not the borough. I wish I was, but...
Fuck off, clean shirt.
I'm just a man. Can't we just... Hey, no, no, oh, hey, kicking, don't kick my bum, that's my, stop it. Don't kick my bum, kick my bum.
Me and Tony, Tony and me. When his kooky charm starts to cloy, I'll be right there,
fuck buddy number two.
Yeah, great. Wait for the crumbs to fall while my nuts slowly shrivel. Actually, I hope they do shrivel. They're getting disturbed.
What's the matter? I thought you liked pork.
How did... What does it mean?
It means omerta. It means rewenge.
Look, I'm sorry, OK? I'm sorry I humiliated you in front of Tony.
Don't think I can't see you, Mark, trying to get a slice of my action because Sophie, the office girl, won't put out.
Oh, right. The gloves are off, are they? Well, then, perhaps it's best you do know what I think of your music.
Well, let's have some more truth, shall we? Yeah? Yeah? Because the truth is, you're a posh spaz.
Oh, really? Well, I'd love to know in what way I am a posh spaz.
In the way that you're always doing posh, spazzy things, like tidying up and ironing your socks.
I do not iron my socks.
Socks, shirt, whatever.
I'm going to the party, and I'll get her in the end. I have the power of the brain, the most erotic muscle. The longbow beats the crossbow, my idiotic friend. Hey, look, just lay off.
That's my bit of lager.
Oh, I get it. Are you gonna do me in?
Don't be ridiculous.
Are you gonna punch me, Mark? Is that it? Is that what's going to happen?
You just... You're lucky I don't... You're just very, very lucky.
You're an animal, Corrigan. You have to keep your tie done up to 11. Otherwise, all this grey, ugly office envy sludge will just spill out and drown you and... And you've got weird nuts.
What? How did you...
If you're going to watch the TV in your dressing gown, you might want to put some pants on.
So, I'm glad we cleared the air.
Me too.
I feel better. Much better. Like a weight has been lifted.
Me too. That's exactly how I feel.
Hey, hey, hey! It's the guys! Come on in!
So, Tony's friends. Who, what, why, and where?
Well, that's the fun. I don't know anyone. These are our neighbours.
Neighbours?
Why, did you think I was going to invite my friends? I tell you, you find out who your real friends are when you set fire to Hampton Court Maze because you can't take any more of your husband's shit.
Yeah, well, it's great to know your neighbours. I mean, not just from a home security point of view,
right,
but also...
exactly. So, drinks?
Wicked. If I laugh at everything she says, I'm bound to at least get a suck job.
Maybe I should forget it, leave her to him, concentrate on the long game, work on a six-pack by Christmas, then make... Why should I? We really had something going when we were laughing at Jeremy. Oh, too late. They're bonding.
What's so funny? It's only a fridge magnet.
I know, but it looks just like a fried egg.
Twat.
Yeah, but if I pull out now, that's a deposit gone.
Right. Nightmare.
On the other...
Jesus, how did I get trapped with her? She is definitely the most boring person here. I mean, they look great. They're probably talking about how they're going to make a real-life porn movie with a proper story and everything. I could do the music. Right, so where do you live in the building?
Oh, I don't live here. I'm Tony's sister.
Oh, okay. And what do you do?
I work in the music business.
You do? Well, that's amazing. That's just really amazing.
So, everyone writes down someone famous. We swap, put them on our foreheads, and you work out who we are by asking questions. It's really, really funny because... Anyway, let's just play.
Yeah, this is it. Paula's gonna love this. Very Iggy.
No, Jez. When you're finished, just drop your RZA in the bowl.
Oh, I'll... Could I do mine again?
We're not playing for points, mate.
Come on, just drop it in, old chap.
That's it.
I give up.
No, don't. Go on, just one... This one's mine.
Tim Hemman?
Yeah, how did you...
Hey, Jeremy, have you worked out your...
Oh, don't even go there. It is literally impossible. Turns out I was just someone's secretary.
The Home Secretary, Jeremy. You're the Home Secretary.
Yeah, right, whatever. We're just popping next door.
You're going next door? The coast is clear. The coast is clear!
That's right, yeah. I'm taking Paula back to listen to my work. She seems like someone who'd appreciate a good track when she heard it.
Cool. Don't do anything I wouldn't do, sis. Which leaves her a hell of a lot of leeway.
I am in here. Sis. Sister. Shit.
Excuse me. Jez, can I have a word?
Yeah, that's right. I'm going. The coast is clear. I don't expect you'll get very far, but by all means, have a pop at the champ.
Look, I thought I'd better tell you. Paula, she has cancer.
What? Are you serious?
I just thought I'd better mention it. You don't want to drop a clanger.
No, right. Blimey.
Is it Jamie Oliver?
Look, you're a cock muncher, okay?
Feel it, yeah, feel it.
Of course, you can't catch cancer. I mean, I'd have heard. Someone would have said.
Yeah, okay. I think I've heard enough. Yeah, it's okay.
Do you really think so? What kind? Blood, bone, knee, face?
Yeah, I mean, I like it.
Great. I mean, that's great.
But listen, I'm guessing you didn't invite me round to your room just to listen to some tape, right?
Shit. Of course. It's who you blow. No, sure. I know the rules. Yeah. Let's get it on, baby.
Barry, that guy is one serious power tripper. He was all over my Rizzler game.
Okay, Mark. You asked for it. Now you've got it. She's looking for a fuck buddy. Gotta change gears. Sauce things up.
I mean, he's just so... Yeah, take the A304. I mean, yes, we can see your hairy chest. And no, we're not impressed.
Yeah, so Jeremy tells me you two watched a porno together. You know, I'd be into...
That wasn't a porno. That was The English Patient.
Ha! What an idiotic boob. He's out, I'm in. Now, what's my shtick?
Yeah. You know, the Red Army shot 16,000 of their own men at Stalingrad.
Okay.
And of course, the majority of the Wehrmacht had no winter clothing.
I'm the tank commander now, Barry.
Well, I know how they feel. I mean, you buy classic, but classic keeps changing.
Uh-huh. See, by the winter of 42, the whole city was surrounded by the massed 6th Army. It was pressing. And pressing. The Russians couldn't hold on much longer. Many wanted to submit.
Mark, you know I don't just bang anyone, yeah? I'm not some kind of next door fuck jar.
No, of course not. What I mean is that the German supply lines were stretched, Zhukov countered, and the siege was broken. And that's all the story of Stalingrad.
You're a sunshine coach. You're bringing a last smile to... Oh. Look, if we've got to do this, do you mind keeping the hat on? It's just... Sorry.
We don't have to do anything, Jeremy.
No?
No.
I mean, I don't mind, you know. I just rather not... We could take Polaroids of me, you know, all excited, and then you could take them away or something. I am very keen to sort you out, so to speak.
That was embarrassing. Not a fuck jar. Don't dwell. No need to dwell. Think charming. Considerate.
So, your sister, she looks great, considering...
Considering what? She doesn't have any dress sense?
No, you know, the whole thing, the leukemia.
Oh, no, that's not Paula. Paula's my half-sister. No, Paula's doing fine. Apart from her idea of a birthday present is a bunch of CD singles. And yes, I do know you get them for free.
Tony, we're dry. I was thinking maybe someone should run to the offie before it shuts.
The second front. I can win on the second front.
This is so perfect. I'm going to be the knight on horseback with an armful of booze and enough nachos to feed the Mexican army. Oh, shit. Shit, fuck off. Why don't you fuck the fuck off? Just run the gauntlet. The little bastard will... It's going to shut as well.
Excuse me, mate. Sorry to bother you. This is a bit embarrassing, really, but you couldn't possibly buy me a couple of bottles of wine, could you? Pinot Grigio, maybe, or...
Hey! No, it's that Pinot!
But on the song, do you really like it?
Yeah, I mean, it's hard to get that excited about.
Yeah, well, I guess you're not in the right frame of mind to... Don't go on about it. Jesus.
I mean, are you going to do any more work on it?
How much time has she got?
Maybe. I mean, how long are you planning to stay in your job?
Oh, you know, as long as I last.
Right. Look, should you be doing that?
Probably not, but, you know, fuck it.
Jesus. You know, I do think you're brave. I just think you're very, very brave.
I make my decisions, I stick by them. Everybody said you couldn't market acid jazz to the over 30s, and I was like, fuck that shit.
Listen to you, you beautiful, crazy thing. I meant the cancer.
I'm sorry, which cancer?
The bloody cancer eating you away.
Okay. Would you like it if I did have cancer?
I bet Zhukov would have got some booze. Oh.
Oh, yeah. You're back. I think it's winding down a bit now, actually, mate.
Bastard.
Oh, yeah, very funny. I suppose you think cancer is just this huge, enormous, practical joke.
What? Oh, Jeremy, I'm so sorry. I thought...
No, no, you're quite the guy. Certainly not the kind of sicko to ruin someone's music career by suggesting that certain other people have cancer. What joke is next? Hey, Jez, your mum's dead. Boom! Bloody hilarious.
What's going on?
I accidentally told him Paula had cancer.
Jeremy, Mark got it wrong. He thought Paula was ill. She's not. It was a mistake.
Well, I'm sure if Kerry was here, she'd be rolling around the floor, except she couldn't because she's head to toe in acupuncture needles.
Hey, listen, mate. I made a mistake. It was you who wouldn't give the name of the doctor for Tony's sister.
He wouldn't give the name for Sal.
What's the big deal? So I didn't give him the number for Dr. Tang. She's got leukemia. Sticking a few needles in her face at 50 quid a pop is not going to fix that.
Okay, I think it's time for you boys to fuck off now,
Yeah, well, really, really nice to catch up, Soph. See you tomorrow?
Tomorrow, great.
Yeah, that's the way. Sophie's the one. Tony's Russia. Vast, mysterious, unconquerable. Sophie's Poland. Manageable. Won't put up too much of a fight. Shit. Oh, shit. Okay. You want some, do you? Do you want a taste of my steel?
Feet in ancient times, feel it, walk upon England's pastures green, outrageous, ah yeah, yeah, God save our gracious queen.